true that Isaac took down the old guard?
Fedra, yeah.
I hear he tortures people.
Let's not talk about this now.
Okay. Have you ever tortured people?
Liv, let's focus on getting out of here. Okay, progress. Are you doing all right?
Yeah. Are you?
If I'm being honest, not my best day.
back there?
No. Were you?
No.
Your nose sounds like a maybe.
I'm clean. Promise. It was just a lot.
Well, you did good. Agreed.
What is that?
A quarter.
Quarter of what? What?
You can take your mask off.
Thank you. See that elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of our mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
Ah! far as you go.
But wait, why?
Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby? It's Abby, shit! She alone? Open the gate!
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
How are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers to get into the city.
Danny?
He's lucky Scars will find him first.
Hi, guys.
Oh, Abby.
Did you hear about Danny? I heard rumors. Hope you're not spreading them.
No, we're not.
Good. Keep it that way. What you got there?
Splints, tongue depressors, bedpans.
Is there anything surgical?
Saw some stuff like that inside a while back.
Thanks. You still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Oh, for sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Ugh. Well, good luck. Hey.
Abby. Got you out here, too?
Yeah, what a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you get me where I'm supposed
to be? Abby, just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back with the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
You're gonna dislocate your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bad side. You find one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. Mel doing okay?
Fine.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's plan when... Hold up. All clear. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. Where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Look for ambulances. They're contained, and I've gotten lucky before.
Good idea.
Mm-hmm. May your survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this. I had no idea what they were up against. This doesn't look so bad. Of course it's blocked. That'd be too easy. Okay, trauma or surgery then. You fought the good fight. ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there. I'm glad I wasn't around during the outbreak. Thank you.